Hey guys, so it's Steam here with a tutorial on how to install mods for Minecraft in Windows. What you'll need for this tutorial is ModLoader, which you can download from the link in the description, 7-zip or WinRAR to install, and your mod of choice. This method will work for the vast majority of Minecraft mods, however some do require additional steps, so be sure to read the instructions on any mod you install. The first step is to back up your saves and texture packs. You shouldn't lose these by installing a mod, however it's always good to be safe. Navigate to the path on screen, then go into the Saves and Texture Pack folders. Copy and paste the contents somewhere safe so you don't lose your world and texture packs. Next, while you're still in .minecraft, select and delete the bin folder. Now, find minecraft.exe and log in. It will re-download a new bin folder to ensure that your mod will install properly. Once Minecraft is done updating, you can close it out. Now, go back to .minecraft and select the bin folder that you just re-downloaded. Open up minecraft.jar with 7-zip or WinRAR. Push the window off to the side and now open up ModLoader as well as the mod you would like to install, in this case TooManyItems. Now in minecraft.jar, delete the meta-inf folder and we're all ready to go. Just drag and drop the contents of ModLoader as well as the mod you want to install into minecraft.jar and that's it. Go open up Minecraft and enjoy your brand new mods. If you found this tutorial helpful, definitely be sure to like the video, and if you're interested in more, you can subscribe to the channel. Anyway guys, thanks for watching.